strncmp in C is exactly like strcmp, but with an extra wrinkle. If you already know what strcmp does, you'll know strcmp compares strings and returns zero if every character between two strings is identical. The caveat, though, is if strcmp never encounters the null terminator, it goes on forever. That is why strncmp exists. Here you have one string that equals bases and one string that equals base ball. If you pass them both into strncmp and then the number 4, that one compares both strings up to the first 4 characters of both strings. Since the first 4 characters of both strings are the same, strncmp returns 0. Like and subscribe to learn more.